Cześć, witam was bardzo serdecznie, z tej strony Hubianko, to jest The Walking Dead, sezon drugi, epizod czwarty, zaczynamy dynamicznie. Mam nadzieję, że będzie super, ponieważ tyle czekałem na spolszczenie i na grę w ogóle, na epizod, więc wszystko musi być fantastycznie. Kurde, to musiało boleć! Co? Muszę ją zabić? No nie, co będzie? Kurde, on to zapamięta i to, on teraz będzie się mścił na nas. To jest kurde masakra jedna wielka. Aaaa, w łapę. Ja to, no nie. Nie zapomniałem o tym w ogóle klawiszach, strzałki by ja zrobiłem. Nacisnąłem S, a to trzeba było strzałkę w dół. Kurde, zapomniałem. Dobrze, dobrze, Clementine, dobrze. Udało się? Luke. Dobrze, Clementine, brawo. Q, Q, teraz Q trzeba. I E, wiedziałem. Wiedziałem to. Grało się w The Walking Dead. Ale co teraz? Co teraz się stanie? Dobra, trochę krwi, żeby nas nie rozpoznali. To jest grunt właśnie, żeby nas nie poznali. Najważniejsze, a potem pójdzie z górki. Taką mam nadzieję przynajmniej. Dobra, powoli, ale kurde. Bądź cicho. Dobra. Tutaj. Jane, dobra. Jesteśmy w trójkę, będzie teraz spoko, ona jest ogarnięta. Ona wie jak z nimi walczyć w ogóle. Nie, nie rozdzielajmy się.
stay together. Isn't that safer?
Exactly. The opposite. Damn it. We'll have to push through that cluster of walkers.
Ja bym w życiu nie dał rady tak jak na serio by było. Co za kiego? Dobrze, Clementine. Brawo. Dobry sposób, co? Ona idzie przodem. Oni się nie skapną, że to jest na serio człowiek, bo no bo jest zombiakiem w końcu. No potem sobie idziemy my, więc taki trochę light, ale wciąż czuję się niebezpiecznie. Ale powoli, powoli. Dobrze, że się nie rozdzieliliśmy, bo to byłby kiepski pomysł, naprawdę. Jestem pewien, żebym został z tą małą w ciąży i pośród zgliszcz. Pięknie, las. Uwielbiam te klimaty w The Walking Dead. No, pięknie. Jestem bardzo ciekaw, co nas tutaj spotka, bo jesteśmy w trójkę, mamy się spotkać przy jakimś celu. Do tego jeszcze Kenny, który jest na nas wściekły. Oj, nie jest dobrze, nie jest dobrze. Ale sądziłem, że jak utniemy jej rękę, to się uda, a tutaj...
Is everything all right?
No, I'm not all right. But I'll be a lot better once we get with the others. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine. Sorry.
Jesus. I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows?
Don't worry, we're okay. We'll meet up with everyone soon. We'll at least be safe, I guess.
We need to keep up a good pace.
I know. Just, I'm going as fast as I can.
Ciekawe, kiedy urodzi. Jestem naprawdę tego ciekaw. Już nie wiem, czy w drugim epizodzie, ale...
But I just can't stop thinking about the others. It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working, we could have... I don't know.
The plan worked. We got out of there. Most of us.
Look, I know that some of your people didn't make it, but Carver was crazy. Staying would have only prolonged the inevitable. I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course! We panicked. We were scared.
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No. No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
Jest już blisko. Jestem pewien tego, że urodzi.
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you. Alvin was supposed to be here for this.
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Kenny might know what to do. He had a family.
Let's hope he made it to the meetup point then.
Tak coś czuję, że urodzi zanim dojdziemy.
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just... making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food and, you know, other stuff.
We'll look after it together.
Even if that's the case, you can't always protect everyone.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister,
What? She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't. You don't have the right.
Kurde, no. Rebecca przesadza według mnie.
Shit, I didn't mean it. Shit.
She didn't mean it. Right?
Rebecca chciała. Chciała i to bardzo. Takie slow motion te kroki, Jane. Aha.
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
It had been so long.
We were stary znajomy.
No one else would make it.
Well, besides.
Where's everyone else?
We were hoping you would know.
This memorial works fine as a meeting spot. There's no way we can stay here long term.
I told you. That's why we're waiting. And as soon as everyone else gets here, we'll figure something out.
You wanted to leave without us?
What? No. I wanted to go out and try to find everyone.
Well, what does Kenny want to do?
I tried to talk to Kenny. He flipped out on me. Started yelling. Scary shit.
I know. He probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
On się zabije, coś tak czuję. Popełni samobójstwo.
I've been nervous to even go near him.
What? You think he's gonna shoot you?
The way he is right now.
Dobrze, moi drodzy, myślę, że w dzisiejszym odcinku byłoby na tyle. Ja się z wami żegnam. Do następnego odcinku będziemy kontynuować w tym samym etapie. Na razie. Cześć!